The following contest is a King of the Ring first round match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Empire of Pain from New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, Will Osborne.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
And his opponent from England, weighing in at 170 pounds, Wolf.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Ooh. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks!
Popped off with a big one.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. He has him right where he wants him.
Like they're looking for it. Neck
for the hole. Four up to the neck.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. He's taking some good hits. He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Knew what was coming there.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation.
Driver submission.
Beautiful drop kick. Producing a trampling.
Nice takedown.
Quick takedown there. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Fist directly to the gut. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Vicious right forearm.
He's looking a little weary now.
Well, we're deep into this tournament match. This is where things get serious.
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back.
He's really slowly getting up.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Load up.
Uh-oh. reversal. Can he take advantage? What a forearm.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Oh, my God. Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
Here is your winner, Will Osborne.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.